Hey guys, this is Dale Schnettler from the Drum J Experience. We are here at Sound Select in the lighting room. Amazing space just to be here. Exciting times. Today I'm talking about the Hybrid 100B light. This is an 80 watt light. It is an incredible light. It has 9 colors, including white. So how amazing is that? It has a beautiful prism. It has 9 facet prism. These lights are sold with 4 units in a flight case. They have 11 and 13 DMX channels. They are 80 watts, ultra brightness white. The gobos are 11 static gobos. The color wheel is 9 fixed colors plus the white. The prism is an 8 facet prism with rotation. And coming over to the HMH 285, this is a moving head wash. It is a great light. This light has 1950 watt RGBW LEDs. In total, this is a 285 watts. Motorized linear zoom. What you're currently looking at is the aura effect. This is an effect where the lens and the LEDs can change separately. So in my hand right now, I have the HSS 12.6. This has 12 10 watt LEDs, RGBW. It is an incredible, powerful little light. So with the amber and with the UV, with my kit, I can use this to UV my kit. The amber is just for that beautiful, kind of going. So we're running all of these in the trussing, as you can see in the video, just to lighten up the trussing. It is all DMX controlled. Every light that I've showed you is controlled by your DMX. It is a beautiful brand, Hybrid. Thank you. Okay, so the last on my list here is the Hybrid HSF 5.4. This is an insane little 5 watt with 5 LEDs that can be run separately, and it is very bright and it is a powerful light. You have to have at least 2 of these in your set.